She's got some room. She crosses it into the box and caught by Libby Stout.
Hayes could have taken a pass from O'Hara, but she elected to take the shot.
She's got a one-on-one with Pathman. O'Hara crosses. An own goal. Sky Blue on the board with a goal in the 41st minute. That's going to be against Kasey Kallman. And we'll take a look at the replay here a few times. Kelley O'Hara, great job to burn Molly Pathman. Crossed right off of Kallman into the box.
And we just talked about